A lot of people ask me how I managed to make $100 an hour just a mop and squeegee. Here's how.